Well, basically, it's not a funeral. It's like a tourist attraction of the body of an iconic artist, which is Andy Warhol. And the idea is more how tourism, how gentrification has changed the way in which we perceive art, and how it has made that artists have been exploited to make certain cities like branded cities, so in this capital world they can compete each other for more and more tourists. This is something that has happened not only here in New York, it has happened all over the world. We did the same exhibition in Malaga with the same idea. Instead of Warhol, we used Picasso, which is like the symbol not only of Spain, but of the city in which he was born, which was Malaga. Well, the process is we first model in clay what the head of the artist, in this case Warhol. Then we make a mold, and then we make a silicone head in which we we pinch all the hair, we paint, and then we make a mold of a body which has to be like or exactly as possible as the original. In this case, Warhol, we took some measurements of we found in internet, we found in some books, we found in his history, and we tried to make it as real as possible. And then we bought like the clothing he wore, like in the most iconic images and photographs, and basically is what we see here.